What's going on, guys? In this video, we're going to be fishing for some alligator gar. We also got some fly rods we'll throw around if we see any gar. But we've been seeing them surface out there on our big rods, so let's see if we can't get a giant fish. Stay tuned. Oh, it's a big log nose.
Bro.
You got one on fly.
I was untangling.
Get him in. That's a big log nose.
Really?
I got a fish. I have a fish on. Get him in. On the 10 weight. Look at this. First cast. Second cast. That's perfect. Wow. Get him up. It's rubbing on the sandbank. Get him up. Turn him around. Bring him right here. Always. It's not stuck. Get him this way. That's so cool. I'm going to get my fly rod out in a second. He's big. Get him this way. Right here? You can see him? Yeah, bring him here. Oh, wow. We came out. Make sure the drag is really tight.
Close the thing.
Ready?
Yeah. Check in with the... That's good, right?
Yeah. Fish. Keep it tight. Keep it as tight as you can. Don't let anything go. Harder pressure. Is it hard? Fast. Oh, nice alligator gar. Bring him over here, maybe? Sure. Bring him up. Don't bring him fast towards me, because then I can't noose him. Yeah, perfect hook job too, guys. Oh my god, that's so cool. The snout looks so small, like thin.
It's really young.
Look, the hook is right there, so we're going to get the hook out after a picture. Leave him in the water a bit. I'll get the thingies. I'm gonna gently put my foot on his snout. Yeah, that's so cool. There we go, hook's completely out. So I'll just toss them up there. Really nice alligator gar. This is a young one. I bet he's like 1.5, 2 years old. Tiny one, so we're gonna take a picture and let him go. That was him grabbing some air, so. Yeah. He just stopped. There he goes.
Oh, shall we?
I'd say 30.
I barely have any line. I'm gonna count to 10.
Your drag better be tight. And keep it really tight. 10, 9, 8, 7.
I'm out of line, ready?
Follow him. See if you can hold it off for a while. Go over, my rod.
Set.
Go over my rod. Now slowly come down. Hurry. Come down slowly.
No.
Big?
Yeah. Giant. Oh my god.
Hey, dude. Get over my rod, man. Not six.
Five.
It's not a 100-pounder.
It's probably like
60,
right?
70, probably. 70 to 80, I'd say.
Drop the noose.
It's big. It's right here.
Oh,
he really doesn't like us. I'm trying. Look at this.
Yeah. Lift his head up.
You might have to cut it. I think it's right there.
Cut it?
Yeah. He's dead now.
Yeah, that's 60 probably.
Yeah.
All right, bring him down. Bring him over here. All right, pull him hard. Oh, he has lice on him. Yeah. Pull his head that way, so if he whips. Yeah, I think he will though. Dude, that's a
huge lice. You wanna flip those off real quick?
Yeah, here, get us. We need his head up. Look at this thing. That might be a 5.5-footer. Yeah, just bring his head up though, because I can't noose him if his head isn't up. Alligator gar. How? This is not smaller than your other one? I mean, bigger?
I think it was about the same.
I think this is bigger. There we go.
Alright,
look at this. This is an alligator gar. These guys are native. Some people say they're non-native, which is very untrue. I'm just picking some lice off of him. They're really prehistoric fish, as you may know, and really valuable to our ecosystem, so don't kill them. And we always try and set the hook early.
It's
right there, so we're gonna try and get him out. 35 for 25. What's 35 plus 25? So there's a 5 foot exactly. 5 foot fish. So we'll get a picture with him and let him go. Oh, perfect.
All
right. Hook came right out. Not even that bent. So hook is completely out, guys.
Grab that stick. Grab it. Okay.
Look at the mouth on that.
Is there any other hooks in there?
I got him. Look at it.
No other hooks, we're good.
and let this beautiful beast go. Always release these guys. Ugh, I can't even push him really. Oh boy. Look at this thing. Look at that fish. There he goes.